second and six against Utah State defense. It's allowed 73 points in the last two games. Ronnie Rivers will be short third and shortcoming against that Aggie defense.
Nice to move the sticks. Incredible.
Ronnie Rivers on first down. Rivers gets eight after a loss of five. On second and 15, Rivers takes it again. Cutback. Rivers running room up the middle. He's hit from behind, and that bumps him forward a little bit. Spotted right at the 10, but still first and goal. Reyna to Rivers. Rivers! End zone! Touchdown, Bulldogs! Prez, yes!
Prez, yes, indeed. Look at Rice there on the left-hand side. That is a dominating block by the tight end. But you can't grab his shoulder cap right in front of the official.
First and goal, give it to Rivers. He is in for his second rushing touchdown of the half. Ronnie Rivers now 10 rushing TDs on the year, and the Bulldogs on top.
You know, State used a little bit of tempo and caught Utah State off guard. But the perimeter runs once again delivering. With the way they're going, you almost want to hand this off or do something safe.
Instead, Reyna to throw, third and 33. Rivers dragging. Room to run for Rivers. Gets a block on the edge, and he's shoved out of bounds. Nowhere near the first down.
More runs.
There's Rivers slipping through the right side. Rivers, with the Aggies turning their backs. Rivers puts his foot on the ground and gets inside the 35.
Just a great job of backside pulling around, but instead of going here, he slips and then provides the seal block there. Just an excellent job by left guard Jace.
Rivers first and goal. He'll take it. Rivers inside the five. Pushing touchdown. Bulldogs persevere. Ronnie Rivers with his third rushing touchdown of the night. Tying a career high. Bringing the Bulldogs back within three. State has punted both after three and outs. Only two times they haven't scored have been three and outs. Ronnie Rivers is back. He'll grab it at the 30-yard line. And Rivers shaking his way with a stiff arm across the 40. Bumped out of bounds, 42. And flag. Consequences of the penalties on the Bulldogs. Reyna, first and 20. Rivers goes up to make the catch across the 50-yard line, and he is out of bounds near the 45. 13 total TDs, tops in the conference. Rivers shaking his way across the 30-yard line. That was a tough, hard run for 5.5. Munoz there on the stop.